glorious groom to Saron. He snatches a lion and forcing the eyelids through the beast's bed white teeth, runs him out of the stable, mounts without the curb or saddle, the stallion shot straight back. And with heel and with knees, clicks his tongue, flicks his whip, throws the brute into mad gallop, impetuous the powered flanks, and reckless the rider. Now the prince and Alan's steed bend as one, for both are speed. Hear the wolves punish the earth. Muscle strength, tendons taut, tail held high, head thrust back, all's compact, nothing slack. See the horse takes the bit between his teeth. Now no rein can impede or stop him.
He's a crook!